This McJesus sculpture on show in an Israeli museum in Haifa has remarkably managed where countless others have failed to unite many Palestinian supporters and Israelis. In short, they find it deeply unpalatable, and curators have agreed to remove it from the center of an exhibition about consumerism and religion. Protests against it became violent last Friday. One man was arrested on suspicion of assault, and police are searching for two others who threw firebombs at the gallery. Three police officers were hurt. This protester says as a Christian and one who plays the role of Santa Claus, he announced a general strike over it. The country's Christian Arab minority and the darling of the Israeli right, Culture Minister Miri Regev, all wanted it to go. As for the artist, a sculptor from Finland, he didn't want it there either, asking the museum not to show his work because he was boycotting Israel in solidarity with the Palestinians.